I want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for contributing so generously to this project. Thank you for making this vision possible. It is your partnership, your sacrifice, your willingness to give what you can that is making CRC possible. We know together we are expanding God's kingdom, and as a couple, as leaders in this vision, we want to thank you for your faithfulness, for your prayer, and for all the years of support. Thank you for believing in the vision. Thank you for believing in your God. And thank you for cheering us on to lead the charge to expand God's kingdom. We can never, ever do this without each and every one of you.
CRC, I am amazed as I've been walking around this facility this morning, just seeing what is happening in this place, what has taken place from October. I just want to say a very big thank you for what you have done, what you have given, and I want to ask you to continue being the blessing that you're being, and we love you, Stacks.
Yes, we want to say today, as your pastors, we love you, we appreciate you, and we pray that God will take care of your every need. As you continue to build God's house, I know God will build your house as well. I know many of you are facing challenges. I've been preaching about God turning your bitter into sweet. And I know that God will do exactly that this year. God loves you. We love you. God has an amazing plan with your life. And really, we build buildings like this because people like you, people like me, still need to be connected with the love of God. So let's do this together this year so we can open in January and see multitudes and masses of people saved. Families, individuals, lost people, broken people, CRC, an oasis of life. Come on, together we are making a difference in our world. We honor you, we love you, and we are humbled to be your pastor. God bless you.
Amen.